Hello everyone, in this video I am going to discuss the result and discussion part of my earlier video on the experiment transformation ratio of a single phase transformer. So in my previous video I have shown what is the how the connection diagram will be made and how the reading will be taken, that I have discussed in my earlier video. So in this video I will discuss about the observation table. So this was the circuit diagram for transformation ratio. So after doing this experiment, so after making this circuit, we are going to ready to take our observation table. So this is our observation. So here nothing, we need not have to take much more observation. So here only two sets of observation is there. So in the primary ball side voltage, we have to take the measurement of the primary side voltage, which we can take from this voltmeter, and from this voltmeter we can take the measurement of the secondary side voltage. So in our this practical, we have got in the first set 40 volt as the primary voltage and the 85 volt in the secondary voltage. So after that we have to find the voltage transformation ratio, that is the K V2 by V1. So if we make it a ratio V2 by V1, then we will get the value as 2. Next, for the second set, we have applied 50 volt as the primary and we are getting 106 volt as the secondary voltage. So here also we are getting 2.12 as our voltage transformation ratio, that is the V2 by V1. So we have seen here the voltage transformation ratio is almost same. So if we take a set of reading, if we take more reading, then also we can observe that voltage transformation ratio is always near about 2. So this is all about this result of this experiment. So next is, at the final conclusion, we can conclude it like that. For this experiment, our voltage transformation ratio is 2, and for while doing this experiment we have to take some precautions. So that precautions are, all the connections must be tight, and the voltmeter emitter must be proper lens, and then key should be inserted only while taking reading. That means we have to open the supply whenever we take the readings, otherwise we have to switch off it. So thank you everyone.